Hello kids, welcome to my online class for nursery. How are you? I hope you all are very fine. Today I will teach you alphabet. Okay. This is our alphabet chart. So let's read it. A for apple, B for ball, C for cat, D for dog. E for elephant, F for fish, G for grapes, H for horse, I for ice cream, J for joker, K for kite, L for lion, M for monkey, N for nest, O for orange, P for parrot, Q for queen, R for rose, S for ship, T for tiger, U for umbrella, V for violin, W for watch, X for Xmas tree, Y for yak, Z for zebra. Now we repeat it, okay? Once again. A for apple, B for ball, C for cat, D for dog, E for elephant, F for fish, G for grapes, H for horse, I for ice cream, J for joker, K for kite, L for lion, M for monkey, N for nest, O for orange, P for parrot, Q for queen, R for rose, S for ship, T for tiger, U for umbrella, V for violin, W for watch, X for Xmas tree, Y for yak, Z for zebra. I hope you all understand. Okay. In your home, please repeat it and read it. Then bye. Have a nice day.